here at Carnevale 2012. I'm cooking today with Adam Swanson and we're going to make a wholemeal pasta with capsicum, pumpkin and feta cheese.
The ingredients are San Remo wholemeal pasta, Japanese pumpkin, garlic, extra virgin olive oil, salt and pepper, red capsicums, reduced fat feta and basil.
We're going to thinly slice some pumpkin and grill it off. So first of all, just really thin slices.
If you weren't a fan of pumpkin, could we think about substituting it with some sweet potato maybe, Nat?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Sweet potato would work brilliantly. Okay. Anything like that would be really easy to do.
Okay.
So I'll slice that off.
So we are going to grill it. Like Natalie mentioned, if you don't have a fancy grill like this within your kitchen, the barbecue. There's nothing wrong with the barbecue. Stoking it up, getting the grill nice and hot, and just grilling off all the vegetables. And if you don't have a barbecue, an oven.
I'm just going to put some little bit of olive oil and some garlic in there just to flavour it. So just a little taste. And what I was saying, it is a healthy oil. It's really good for you to use. But again, it's a high fat food. So if you're watching your weight, it's something that you need to be really careful
Moderation.
Of. Moderation. All right. Do you want to whack those on the grill for me?
Sure will, Nat.
Now we're going to add the garlic afterwards.
Okay.
Adam's taught me something new this weekend. I always used to add the garlic to start with, but I have now learned that it burns it. So thanks for that little tip, MasterChef.
Very good, very good. So look, we're getting some colour on our pumpkin
beautiful.
Now.
Beautiful.
I wish that our grill was working for us so we get those beautiful char lines on it. But like you said, in the pan, in the oven, on the grill, whichever way.
Whatever way works.
But just a little bit of olive oil.
And maybe add a little bit of salt and pepper here.
Okay.
I know that is one of Adam's favourite things.
All right, Nat.
So again, I'm going to be light on him on the
salt.
Just
start with the pepper. And salt, Nat. So look, do what we're looking for, just a touch.
Beautiful, that's the
very
way.
Good. So you're going to slice it up, add the garlic to it, so the actual heat from the pumpkin will cook that garlic, you know,
yep,
so you're not getting that big rawness. Certain dishes do ask for fresh garlic, you know, you make a baba ganoush, which is roasted off eggplant, so you get that nice smokiness, and you get the garlic into there. It's raw, so you want that big explosion of that raw, powerful taste.
Beautiful.
But Nat's going to, obviously, the heat will help us.
All right, and then I'm just going to chuck it back into the dish.
Yep.
And add the garlic and stir that around a little bit.
Nice. There's your capsicums as well, Nat. Look.
Beautiful.
Get a bit of colour onto there.
All right.
So straight into the
straight
pan.
Straight into there.
Still nice and hot, and I can smell that garlic just starting to toast off. Look, I get my fingers in and all, Nat. I love in the kitchen to get messy. In with the pasta.
In with the pasta.
So we're going to do one portion. Give that a little flick, I'm guessing.
That's perfect. And then crumble a little bit more salt and pepper if you like.
Ha.
I'm fine with the pepper. That was the pepper, so that's fine.
That was the pepper,
yeah.
Don't I? All right, next
and
step.
Do you want to crumble in the feta cheese for me?
So look, nice and russet. Get bite-sized little pieces, and the heat from the pasta and all those vegetables will start to cook that cheese out. Just melt all the way into there. Now,
and our last step, our last step is to add some basil into that. But
very
you were
nice.
Saying before something like parsley would work.
Parsley,
as well.
Basil, you know, that'd be fantastic. Even some chives would be nice. But I really do like the basil with this. So into
add
we
that
go.
In. And as you can see, adding some green and some colour. So getting more, I guess, nutrients and different coloured vegetables into our diet.
So look at that. Fantastic. San Remo wholemeal pasta with roast capsicum, feta and pumpkin.